the first landing of the space shuttle Columbia. After orbiting the Earth more than 36 times, the world's first reusable spaceship, the Space Shuttle Columbia and its crew members John Young and Robert Crippen, touched down safely on the high deserts of Edwards Air Force Base, California.